Alright guys, some of you on the forums and all over YouTube have asked me to make this video. Basically what everybody's been emailing me about is about plasti dipping my wheels. Apparently nobody who has a Charger, the first generation anyways, likes the rims. So everybody wants to see what the 2012 SRT8 looks like with a plasti dip matte black. And this is what it looks like. Alright, hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel and give me some ratings, guys. And if you have any questions, please feel free to hit me up, comment, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Alright, thanks. Take care.